in a drippy faucet with iron in your tap water? Well, pretend that drip is going to start leaving a red stain all the way down the back side of your sink.
And you'll never have to come
here. That's basically the same idea through the Vision Rock Cliff areas. Coming up is a very good example of some of that groundwater seepage. How it just flows through these cliffs and just leaves these dark stains behind.
Kind of like your underpants.